use the unlimited virtual machines on the server. Use the virtual machine you have running in your browser and put that thing to work.
On the page, all we do is we create a container div. We put a video inside that. We layer our interactive pieces over the top, and then we put our player controls above that.
A good goal is a maximum of 200 milliseconds server response time. I think that's a little high. I think we could do even better than that.